45 minutes remain until Ambidex game polling closes.
Somebody else must have opened one of the AB rooms. Wait! The screen, it changed. The screen on the pod's monitor thingy. Saying that about 8 hours ago, somebody in this pod woke up from cold sleep. Well, three people actually. One for each pod. They all say the same thing, see? Yeah. Seems reasonable. I really don't think there'd be anyone else in here besides the nine of us. Well, I guess it's actually the 10 of us, huh? Don't ask me! How am I supposed to know that? All it says is subject. A, that's creepy. B, it doesn't tell us anything about who they might have been. And this bit, where it says, all prior records have been erased, authorization admin, that seems pretty suspicious to me. What? Weird. Why not? Wouldn't that mean Zero Senior set it up to work that way? Maybe he wanted us to see the records. Could it all be a trick? All of these records are fake. Zero Senior just set it up to mess with us. Well, I can't say for sure, but it seems possible. Right? Thank you. Well, let's ask somebody else. Maybe they can think of something. Yeah, and we need to tell everyone what happened with Quark. Just like the other one. Hey, could you show me that map? Yeah, I thought so. This one is right under the floor A warehouse. Oh, are those? And there are three of them. I knew it! These are chromatic doors. See? They've got a little box right next to them, just like the others. Yeah. Well, we might not have to. We both have 6 BP right now. We're a pair, right? And who's our opponent? Exactly. But he's in the pod right now, so...
If no vote is recorded before the deadline has passed, any non-voting parties will automatically ally. Results will be displayed in the warehouse.
Weren't you planning to? I thought that was why you were okay with option C when we were making the groups. Oh, come on. You don't need to lie to me. We're partners. That means we share the same destiny. So let's not hide anything from each other, okay? Wait, you're serious? You were really going to pick ally? Whoa, hold on a second there. We might not get another chance like this. Let's say we ally and get up to 8 points. We don't know if we'll be able to get any points next round. For all we know, there might not even be a next round. There are 3 other people with 6 BP, right? Dio, K, and Phi. What do you think's going to happen if one of them gets 9 points this round? Why not? No! Don't even think about that! Then Alice has to vote betray. But if Dio chooses ally, then Kay would have 9 BP. Jeez. Well, it's just like I said then. If K gets 9 BP, then there won't be a third AB game.
So it's over when someone gets 9 BP?
Nope. As long as that person doesn't open the number 9 door, the game goes on!
So you think that K will stay here, even if he gets enough points to leave? No, it's not! Clover.
Oh, thank goodness you're back.
Yep.
Yes.
Hey, where's Quark? So are these pod things really safe?
Probably.
Probably? Well, are they safe or aren't they? Look, I'm just worried about him, all right? Can you take me to this treatment center, Clover? Don't worry. We've still got 20 minutes left. Plenty of time to go have a look and come back.
Okay. Come on then.